Both teams taking the court. Bath, LCC, Alida Fieldhouse, and here we go. Getting started, DeMar Foster for LCC. Nice dribble, pull up, and knock down. Now for Bath, Andrew Starr with the miss, but Jonah Wobbin with the rebound and the putback for the Bath Wildcats. Now T-Birds on the run. Evan Unruh passing to Rossi Moore. Heard that a lot during football season. Rossi Moore hitting the three-pointer from 22. Wobbin now for Bath. Has a corner three of his own. He would start by scoring the first 9 points of the game for the Wildcats. Over for the T-Birds, it's Unruh coming up with the ball. Figures, you know what, this looks good. Just puts it up from 17, and it is good. LCC Bath gamers tonight. LCC coming away with the 62-55